Yes, so when you have your container, your cream container, you do that's the way you do. No, you're getting to it. So right now, I'm going to add my salt. Show them what it is, but I didn't know. Right now, we have the flour, we're going to need the flour. But you know, one can meet in it. No one can?
Yes.
A little. Can't put too much in it. Now we put the carb in it. Like flour. Now we are going to need the flour. So when I want to wash my hands. See that? No, me I go mix me flour. now. I have my flour ready. So I'm looking for my pot of boil. You see that? Pot of boil ready. So I make my dumpling there. Smooth and nice. That's good. Let's see if we get enough food. Banana in a pot in the next 2 minutes. Yeah, shoot them off, take off them thing off of the pot. Yeah, now I'm going to put in my banana. Put in banana in a pot. Then put in a bit of rice, then you can. Banana in a pot. This one is so good. That's the next one. You're going to turn down this one now. This is how we turn down. Now I'm going to put my mackerel in here. You know how this? Take out the bone there. The middle part. Whoa. Get you. So now, We no get them, you know, throw them. You put me coconut powder, you know, this. Make sure you want them to put it like that. You see it above? You know, smell it? Stay tuned. You put me coconut powder. Can they leg it? Thank you. Actually, water. That's what? Mr. Rowe. See that? Creamy. You know what? Creamy. So, you turn up this cooking up. Then I buy me it. Then I keep sick. And it. Get you. Right. I'm looking. That's good. See that? Ready fish here. Mackerel rundown. Tin mackerel rundown. Look delicious though. Smell. That's good. Oh, it is.
Nice.
Alright, peeps. That's homemade do mackerel rundown. That's it. Long time ago, I'm pitching. So me I say, shout out to DigiGas, Smyrna Massive and Crux Dan Music. Mm-hmm. Gerano and Jajia and hey Jay, wanna go subscribe to them YouTube channel? Go on up.